What I'm saying is that as you just watch for a second, you'll see my right hand drop and my left hand go up. It's a simultaneous action. One, two, three. And you'll see it regain itself as I enter the left hand again, back up to just beneath her shoulder. So that guide of your right hand is really important, because many of you as gentlemen let the lady go. You do this. You let her completely do this turn with no guide. Now she's lost to me forever. I'm going to have to try and recapture her, because her movement at the speed of the music has already swung her so far away from me that literally I'm going to struggle to try and get back to see her, to feel her, to touch her, because I've let her go at that great speed. So if you can manage to keep her somewhat in the guide, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. You see, just loosely, right hand around their waist. Then they kind of know exactly how much movement to take on that first pivoting action. If you don't, and you release that right arm entirely, they have no guide, and they will fly away from you. Not with intention, but that will just happen. You ready? You want to try it? We're going to do two of them in a row. The first one will probably feel pretty good. And then the second one will feel like a disaster, so brace yourself. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Well, that wasn't too bad. Still standing.